Betty. This is the Milton J. Rubenstein Museum of Science and Technology, and we're standing in front of the Science Playhouse. I've been working here for a long time as a science educator, and it seems to me that parents and teachers come down our spiral slide much faster than the kids do. So I'm wondering, do they really come faster than the children? You know what? We're going to check it out today. This is Robert and Emma, and they've agreed to help us. Robert and Emma are going to come down our spiral slide, and we're going to see who comes faster. Emma, who do you think is going to come faster? Your dad's going to come faster. Why? Because he's bigger. I think that's a good reason. Should we try it? Great. Here comes Emma. Wow, Emma's time was 5.93 seconds. And now here comes Robert. seconds. So Emma, you were right. Your dad did come faster, just by a little bit, right? And you think it's because he was bigger. I think you're right. Thank you for watching this video, and we hope you'll come for our Summer of Science and try it out yourself.